I really think that the ecological injustice and peace issues present us with what I would call a planetary agenda. That is sort of call to all of us to have the vocation in mind of the well-being of the planet. That's an enormous thing to have to think about everything that is, but we only need to think about it in a tiny little way, each one of us. And I would say that this is true of the churches as well. What when I like the quilt metaphor that feminists often use, that you only have to sew your own little piece in the quilt, and it's really a crazy quilt that is a quilt that no one has designed, but has a kind of nice chaotic order to it that comes when people bring their offerings and sew them in.